everyone gather round. There's a meeting in my town, a convention for the Democrats. The president's speaking, and every day through the weekend, the city will be swarming like bats. Charlotte, the place to be, 2012 DNC, and you really don't want to miss Obama, Joe Biden, the Air Force, the Biden, and the blow you with little kids like this. We got Hillary and Bill, so many spots to fill as the delegates come left and right. ABC, CNN, get in, we fit in, Charlotte, it's cool day and night. I saw a mini down in Tampa Bay City, GOP has a thing to say. Clint's talking to a chair with nobody sitting there, he needs a bottle cap, someone to pray. Now we need to vote this way, not that way. 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 Just do it like this. Now Mitt blames Obama for the unemployment drama, thinks he can do a bad job. Claims he can lead us better, pull the USA together instead of fighting like an angry mob. Well, that's a whole lot of dragging for a candidate, lacking what it takes to unite the minds. Yeah, he runs corporations, can he run a whole nation without leaving the poor behind? City, Obama in 2012, Charlotte, D.C., the whole world's gonna see the Democrats work harder than else. If you're about people's voice, a woman's body and a choice, health rights, equal rights for gays, then when it's all over, be a registered voter, hit the booth on election day. I need you to vote this way, not that way. Vote this way, not that way. Vote this way, not that way.